Walsh Bay used to be a walking wharf within Port Jackson, according to Department of Urban Affairs and Planning 1989. The Walsh Bay area has made unique significance. The wharves and shore buildings were designed to satisfy maritime trade in early 20th century. The figure of Walsh Bay is a rational use of heavy timber constructions and a regular grid layout of columns, beams, and field cladding. Walsh Bay is now a new cultural area as Walsh Bay Arts Precinct after urban redevelopment. The collision of history and modernization can be embodied here. In addition, this area is also a great place for exercise. Some people were running or cycling through the piers when we were there.
Semi-retired, yeah, living here.
Oh, living this residential?
Yeah, up here.
Oh, this is a housing right now?
Yeah, it's apartments.
It's apartment.
Yeah.
Okay, so how long have you been living here?
Only since January, so what's that?
Since
three
January?
Months? Yeah.
It's just a few months.
Yes.
So how do you feel about this place?
Yeah, we love it, yeah.
We're all Sydney people.
Okay, so you're local
here. We all live in New South Wales.
Okay, very good.
Yes,
so,
some of us are city. Some are out of city.
Oh, okay. So what brings you here today?
To go to the theatre. So we've got a show which is on for, what can I say?
Primaria.
Yes, drama. It's a drama.
Oh, it's a drama. We're going for dancing?
No, it's a play.
What brings you here today?
Vacation.
So are you local or from?
We're from Hawaii.
From Hawaii.
From Hawaii? Oh, do you love Sydney or it's Walsh Bay?
Huh?
Do you love the Walsh Bay?
The Walsh Bay?
Yeah, this is Aaron.
Sure.
What brings you here today?
Dance class.
Your dance class, very good. So is it open today?
Yeah, every day.
So you're dancing here every week?
Only when it's a free class, class where you can choose if you want to come. You don't have to come.
Yeah.
And now it's become
now
residential.
It's become residential. Yeah.
And some artistic. Yes, and restaurants and cafes. And the parking is getting very difficult.
Parking, okay. The parking is the issue. Right.
Well, no, not yet. It can be.
Not really. I think it's fine.
It's fine with the condition.
Yeah. Pretty good.
Is like now, yeah, with Barangaroo developing, it's such a beautiful area.
Indeed.
Where there's lots of nice, residential things and
it boosts the opportunity.
Yeah,
the
lots
job.
Of nice cafes, but I hope it stays relaxed and.
That's a good question because a lot of it happens in front of your eyes. Uh-huh. There's no need to really change. I'm quite happy as it is. It seems like the more dense it'll get, the more it'll lose its luster. I think it won't be as.
What will it lose?
I just think the exclusivity, it's a nice, I know it as a nice little getaway around here. Like I bring people you don't know to come to a cafe you've never been before. So you bring them here and you've never seen anything like this before. I think once it gets more busy, it won't be as, I don't know the word, it'll be lost. It won't be as special. The speciality will
be
lost.
Do you think you'll be more competitive?
100%.
It's not a working harbour anymore.
We would like it to be still a working harbour.
But,
that's
change occurs. Yes.
By the same token, I could live here.
Oh, we all could live here.
Yes.
If we had the money.